Okay, it's just a quick demo of the general moisture meter on fiberglass, since nobody seems to talk about it. So as you can see, these are our fiberglass rails, same as a boat. You know, it doesn't have the core or anything, but everybody's always curious as to if they'll work. Now, you can't trust the percentages per se, but it does give you a reading to give you an idea if you knew a dry part of a boat. Now I'm going to put my hand in the hole. Now as I move my hand closer to it underneath, you can see it goes up. That's my hand. I'll move my hand away. I'll move my hand by it. So it definitely detects moisture through this thickness. Now these, that right there is about a half inch thick maybe. And I can move it around. I got 10% there. These are new rails and I'm trying 10%, 9, 9. Also for a reference, I have some wood here. It's been sitting in the shop for a while. 9%, 9%. Now this is thick. I'm gonna put my hand underneath it and it's not changing it. But as you can tell, that's about 1.5 inches thick, 1.25 inches. So that doesn't affect it. Let me pause. Now these rails are older. We've had them sitting in the shop for a while. It's been humid, but you can see these are at 7. Once again, there's holes. So I'm gonna put my hand in there just so you guys get an idea, because I've been looking online and nobody tells you this. I'm moving my hand close. I'm touching the other side of the board. 18, moving my hand away, 7. We'll go over to another rail. Like I said, we've had these for a while, 7. I'm gonna pause again. I wanna do another demo. So on this rail here, you'll notice there's a steel insert, okay? So now, when I go to the top of this, when I go to the top of this, it's saying 13%. No, I'm gonna move down to the steel. We're at 22%, that's where the steel is. So you have to remember, steel does affect your reading. So if you're doing a boat and you move around and you came down and you've seen a little bit higher here, you might wanna check on the other side of the hull to see what's there. These are newer rails again, 7. 7. You see the hole? I'm gonna put my hand in there, move it up to it. You can see it goes up, move my hand away. Now as another demo, I have a piece of wood here. I only ran water over for a little bit, just a little bit. I'm going right on the wood. We can see 12%, 13. Now I'm gonna set this here on the fiberglass rail. I'm not going to use my hand, but I'm going to take the wood now and I'm going to press it up against it. Okay, 11%. So it diffused it a little bit. Move it away, 7. Put the wood there, 11. Once again, now with the wood out, I'm going to set it on top. You know, it's saying 12%. So going by what I can tell, I'm going to say that a basic general tool, and this is the model MMD7MP, it's worthwhile. I mean, for a reference, I wouldn't say you could trust it for a survey or anything like that, but maybe before you pay for a surveyor, I would take this, I would go to where you think is a dry spot on your hull or your boat and move it around and use it as a reference. Obviously the number goes up, it sees something. Anyway, after watching all the videos I did on YouTube, nothing seemed to be very helpful. And now that I bought this, I wanted to do a test before I do my own boat, playing around and stuff like that. I thought I'd just make a quick video so you guys could see it. Hope it works.